in front of a national ESPNU television audience. The Loyola women's basketball team jumped out to a big first half lead. The Greyhounds shot 56% from the field in the first half. Erica DiClemente was 6 of 10 from the field, scoring 13 points, while Miriam McKenzie chipped in with 19. The Greyhounds improved to 4-1 in the MAC, 9-7 overall. They're back in action in Reitz Arena on Monday afternoon at 2 p.m. against Canisius. After the game, I talked to Loyola head coach Joe Logan about his team's performance today against Manhattan. Here with Loyola head coach Joe Logan. Coach, you had a pretty good shooting first half, and then Manhattan started to work their way back, but you're going to be proud of your team that they were able to battle back, get it back up to about a 20-point lead, and take care of the game.
Absolutely. We shot the ball really well in the first half against their zone. And Pacheco's a very talented point guard, so keeping her in front was tough. But I give our kids credit. You know, they cut it to 10 early in the second half. We kept plugging away, and we kept making shots. So, you know, if we keep playing that hard, I think good things will happen.
All right, Coach. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.